I grew up my whole life loving and listening to the blues. And for me, it started way back. Like, my dad used to take me to all the concerts that came through town. And he used to do, he was on the radio, a radio personality, so I got to go see all the concerts and meet a lot of cool people. And he also did a little concert promotion. When I was like 3 years old, he promoted a concert that was Muddy Waters and John Lee Hooker. And that was my very first concert. So I think if anybody, if that was your first concert, you're destined to be a blues lover. Then I grew up listening, you know, to everybody. All the way, you know, like Muddy Waters, John Lee, B.B. King, Albert King, Freddie King, you know, Lightnin' Hopkins, Robert Johnson, Ryan Lemon Jefferson, all those guys, Stevie Ray Vaughan, Jimi Hendrix, everybody, you know, just soaking it all up and learn how to play their stuff, you know, and it all had an influence on me and what I do. And so all those people, I like to acknowledge them every chance I get, because if it wasn't for all those amazing musicians, none of us that have been on this stage would be able to do what we do. So we got to give it up to them. You know, and then, you know, a lot of people want to talk about, you know, what's blues and what's not blues. And for me, you know, we don't always do traditional blues. We do traditional blues, but not all the time. But everything that we do, the foundation of it is the blues, you know? It starts with blues music, and then, you know, we mix in a little rock and roll and some Americana stuff, you know? We like to take it in different directions, but the foundation, first and foremost, is always the blues, and it always will be, so. At least once or twice every night, though, we gotta break it down nice and quiet. Just play some good old-fashioned blues. Are you with me?
Yeah!
All right, we appreciate y'all coming out to join us for our show. And I hope you're having a good time.